Hello everyone, Blue Man here, and welcome back to another Skyrim Mod Spotlight. Now, if you'll ignore these dead thugs that came after me for no reason whatsoever, I'll show you guys where I'm at right now. Again, I don't have the most detailed map, but if you know where Shorestone is, it's not that hard to get to. Riftgen's right down here. It's right down here. It's called the Bottomless Pit Mod, and that's exactly what it is. It's a bottomless pit. Or supposedly it's a bottomless pit. We'll see if it actually is bottomless, but I know for a fact that I'm gonna die. And we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna jump right in. Oh my god. Oh. Okay. That wasn't what I was expecting. I was expecting just to keep falling, but apparently I'm on spider silk, so we're gonna go ahead and try this again. Where's my Staff of Melka? Here it is. Oh. Okay, did it work? No, it didn't work. Oh god, it worked! Oh god, shoot! Okay, we are falling. We're falling. I'm in water now. Okay. I'm not really sure what all this mod is about. Can I swim down? Oh god, and I'm falling again. Oh boy. I know that I have to dodge, like, rocks and stuff, or I will die! Oh boy! Oh! Ah! Okay. I died. Alright, let's try that again. Maybe we should just try hacking at it. Maybe with our... Oh! There we go! Alright, let's try not to die again. Let's land right in the water. Swim back down, and try not to land on the sharp pointy rocks and things that want to kill me. That's probably... Oh! 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 Shoot! Now apparently this hole is longer than Skyrim is... It's deeper than Skyrim is long, which is pretty cool. So it's probably a really far drop, and I'm probably never going to get to it in this video. More than likely, I'm definitely not going to get it to this in this- Oh! And especially if I die immediately. Wow. I keep just falling even though I'm dead. But it's just a really cool idea. This is my first time trying it, so I'm not really sure what to expect at the bottom. I've never, you know, never loaded it up and played it before, so I've never had the chance to get to the bottom. But I'll give it one more go here. Oh! I wonder if I landed in that water if I would have survived, but I really doubt it. Ugh, Fulmer. Okay, so what I'm going to go ahead and do, just so we can see what's at the bottom, is TGM. And this should... Hopefully, just let us see what's at the bottom of the thingamahookie. The bottomless pit. I'm not going down again. Oh, here I go. Whee! I can't remember if you're in TGM, if you do get... Okay, you don't get, like, smacked and go into the ragdoll mode, which is good. Oh, boy. Okay, yeah, I'm not going to the ragdoll mode. That would be really annoying on the way down. But look at this thing. Oh, I'm in water again. Does it still go down? Can I get out of the water pit? Yes? Oh! We fell again. But we want to fall because this is what the mod is about. This looks really cool too. I really like how it looks, how it really just feels like a bottomless pit. Even though I keep landing in cobwebs, which is really not the best thing in the world. Oh! And we hit another loading screen. So I guess it just keeps going down. I guess that's like checkpoints and things like that. Oh boy. Where am I? Oh. Okay, I need to get out of here, obviously. Okay, we're out. Can I just fall back down this way, maybe? Alright, this looks like maybe the way down. This is definitely the way down. Okay. I didn't want to land in the water. Oh! Okay, there's like balls of light in rings. Oh! Yay, you're not supposed to fall in that probably. More balls of light in rings. Probably shouldn't be hitting the rings either. All those spikes. What are these spikes and things protecting? I really need to know what's at the bottom of this thing. Is the floor gonna open up? Please open up. Okay, it didn't open up. How am I supposed to... How are you supposed to open up the floor? What is that? Oh, is that my mage light? Okay. I think what I'm gonna have to do is die. Can I just... not hit that button? Okay. So I had to reload the last part. And we're just gonna try to I think we have to hit all those ring thingies. If we don't hit all the ring thingies, the thing at the bottom will not open up. And that would be a very, very bad thing, because then I would have to do it again. So, that one. That one. That one. Okay, this one. Oh. It still didn't open up. Why isn't it opening it? Okay, I don't get this. Uh-huh. So, which one do I have to hit? Do I have to hit the green one? This is glowing green, so do I have to hit the green one? Maybe. Alright, let's go again, and... whoop! Yeah, I would die so many times in this, it's not even funny. It wouldn't be funny. Like, oh god, I missed it! No! Why did you miss it? Okay, that one opened up anyways. So maybe I'm wrong, maybe I don't have to hit all of these up to go down. But for some reason, I feel like I do. I'm stuck. I'm stuck. Okay, I'm not stuck. So, this is very confusing. I'm falling through the world. Okay. I think I found a slight glitch with the mod. It's a mod, so it's definitely gonna have some bugs and stuff. And it is not opening for me, and I do not find any lever or anything. But I'm going to go ahead and leave it here, let you guys discover what's at the bottom, because this is a really, really cool mod. And I just hit the Z button because I've been used to playing ESO to put away my weapon. But yeah, this is a really cool mod. I might try to keep doing this on my own, but I'm going to leave it here, let you guys experience it for yourself. I will put the download link in the description. And I can't wait to see you guys next time. Blue Man out.